how it is to be young and hard. Like, what do you mean?
Umandis is going in.
Umandis. Look that bad when you hear and.
When the water's so brown.
Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you're new here, my name is Mandisa, popularly known as Exe Mandisa. Exe. Say she wanna dance, but she don't know how to. Whoa. My friend is laughing at me. You guys, I'm so sad. I'm so disappointed. So I am on a vacation with my family and my friend. And this accommodation is not giving. Like, it's not what it was giving in the pictures. And I'm just so sad because I was the one in charge of finding the accommodation. So this accommodation isn't nice at all. So now it's like, Mandy, like, be for real. But we're not happy. And the water is so brown. It is so brown. Like, cut me out. Take me back home.
I'm done. Cut the show. I'm done. Take me out. Take me off.
This is the bar area. I don't know what's going on here. I thought it was one kitchen. Then this is the sitting area. Hey, when you're here, it doesn't look that bad. When you're here, and. This is the lounge. There's a mazama. And this is the kitchen. Leading up to the bar and there. This is a little mirror. They have little games here. Little bookies. Here's the first bedroom. Leads out to the balcony. Yeah, so you just open this and view that side. I'm not too happy about this place, but we will stay. It's an Airbnb and it's non-refundable. They give us little suites. So, and it's carpets, you guys. Who has carpets in this day and age? Look at these carpets, guys. You guys, what? Hey. Okay, but here's the shower. Here's a mirror. Here's another mirror and there's a bed. Bona my fanny. Guys, I'm on my period, so don't look at my face too much. So guys, the water is brown, disgustingly brown. There is no play area, there's no swimming pool. There's a carpet on the floor. It was 1.8 per night. I'm trying to get a refund for tomorrow because I can't take me out. I'm so stressed and I'm on my period, so this is just making it so much worse. There's no swimming pool, there's no play area, there's no Wi-Fi. What kind of Airbnb in these days does not have Wi-Fi? Are you being for real? Are you being for real? Also, it's probably my fault because I should have asked, because I didn't see it named on the you know, Airbnb, the services, but I thought there was, so it wasn't my fault, you know. Oh, you know, I don't know how this vlog is gonna end, but we need to find another accommodation ASAP. That's a lot.
'Kay.
I'll be swimming in my dress. I just want a dress and poolside chilling. But I won't swim.
We need to try find entertainment where somewhere else, because we can't find it here. So I know there's nothing here, it's a dead town, but let's go.
Yebo.
Costume.
Thank you.
It's Titanic. The water is so brown. So brown. Good morning to my vloggity vlog 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 vlog. Yesterday, what happened? We came back to load shedding. We went out to go find entertainment, so we're looking for pools, and because there's no pool here, there's no Wi-Fi, there's no air conditioning, it's so hot, like there's so many things that are wrong, but it's still like a chilled Airbnb if you want to come back with friends. And I contacted the lady, she said she's gonna refund me, but if she doesn't, it's on the sides, I'm telling you. So yesterday we went to go look for my friend's bikini because she didn't bring one, she forgot the bottom pants or something like that. And then we went to go looking for like a nice happy lounge for us to like go out later, but we came back to the apartment to load shedding. It was like 7:30 when we came back to load shedding, and it didn't make sense for us to go out after 9. But we did sleep pretty late. I think we slept to like 12. But anyway, right now I just want to go take a cute little walk alongside the beach. And then we'll go to the Wildcoast later. I'm not entirely sure if I'm gonna vlog the whole day today because I know I'm gonna be so busy. And there's going to be a lot of water, and I don't want any water damage to my phone. But yeah, hopefully when I come back, I'll look a little bit cuter. I'll have brushed my teeth, washed my face, and had a little bit of water. Yeah. We're back again. Let me show you my fit check. Ooh, YouTube is gonna be so mad because my boobs are kind of showing. I don't know how I'm gonna hide it, but here is the fit. So cute. I wanna place you where you can actually see. Okay. All right. This is how it is to be young and hot. Like, what do you mean?
No.
Don't have time.
It's dirty. You don't have time. We have to go to the water park. I go.
Oh, my nana. It's not my nana. I have a what? Oh, I saw it. I have a Momo. Yeah. So we're here. We're gonna have lots and lots and lots of fun. Not that full here, hey. Reasonable amount of people. It is getting full because it's at like 11 o'clock now. It is getting a little bit full, if I do say so myself. But it's not that full, you know? So,
I don't know how YouTube is going to feel about me showing so much of my titties. But yeah, it's going to be a fun day. I doubt I can take you into some of the slides because I don't have a GoPro and my phone isn't water resistant. No. Let me show you the new outfit. It's actually really cute. Yeah.
Hey. Let's go to the party. I'm on my period. Oh my gosh. So. But yeah, it's cool. Hi! Hello to my vlog. Yay! Those slides, ishi ankomba pants. Ishi ankomba pants.
But when they got tired,
even. Oh, I am hurt. Like, okay, let me see. Okay. This is how bad I am hurt. Who's texting me? That is how bad I am hurt. But it was so much fun. I think I'm gonna get copyrighted. We are grabbing something to eat, a little bite, and then I think I'm gonna go shower. Okay, I'm gonna go shower and laugh.
Baby.
Sunday, and what a constructive vlog it has been. I feel like I have tried to vlog the entire weekend. There was never a moment where I was just like, oh shucks, I forgot to vlog, because I had you guys almost like with me almost all the time. Don't please mention my pimples. I'm on a period. Haven't had a shower. Wishing I'm more got those floods in uMhlanga, guys. I think I'm gonna put on clips maybe somewhere here. Okay, so we leave Margate, we go to the casino where the change is pink. We're bowling and stuff. And there was a flood. Driving back, it was raining so badly. And I think the other reason why I couldn't vlog as much during this trip is because I was the chauffeur. I was driving everyone from Johannesburg and all around the city, basically. So we decided to check out of that apartment and come to uMhlanga. And yo, what a mess it was. Right now it's like 4 o'clock. I haven't checked out because 2:30. We haven't checked out because there's no water. We can't take a shower. We can't there's literally nothing that we can do. And the sixth floor was so bad that that lady was showing me that the whole bed got flooded. That's how bad it was. And the first floor as well had the same problem. Anyway, this morning I just decided to wake up and make my family breakfast because everyone was just so tired, really in pain. I got hurt so badly, like my entire back is paining. So I think right now we're gonna go to the beach. I'm not gonna vlog anymore. I might show snippets here and there, but we're gonna go to the beach right now and then head back to Johannesburg. It has been a wonderful vlog, and please comment, like, and share with your friends and family. I do hope that I do more travel content this year, and I just hope God blesses me with the money to do that, because you can't travel without money. But this family vacation was everything that we needed and more. We had so much fun, and it helped that my friend was also here. We had so much fun. And yeah, if I close this off here, I love you guys so much. Please follow me on Instagram. It's xa_mandisa. Twitter, xa_mandisa. TikTok, xa_mandisa. And I have a florist business, so please go follow Mandy Flora Boutique on every social media platform. And yeah, I love you guys so much. XA, says she wanna dance, but she don't know how to. Whoa. Oh, I'm also gonna give you a house, an apartment tour of this place. Yeah, it's just a 2-bedroom apartment. It was just my mom and my siblings. So yeah, pretty much basic. But yeah, bye.